I'm Joan Breibart, and I'm here with Marika Molnar, and we're going to do the recovery sequence for you to see.
Joan is lying on the parasetter, starting her three-dimensional breathing sequence. She's bringing her hands up to the rib wrap for a more focused physical feedback. Of course, she has been practicing this for quite some time now. As you can see, the arms move freely from the shoulder girdle, not influencing the rib cage at all, demonstrating the focused breathing. You can intersperse shorter breathing cycles anytime. These limb movements are optional. You can get the benefits just by doing three-dimensional breathing. Moving the arms and legs away from the body allows you to feel the elongation